Conor can knock anybody out. I mean, you see what he did to Eddie Alvarez. You see what he did to Aldo. Nobody had ever done that to Aldo before.
I feel confident going in against any man. Any man, as JLP said, any man God made. You know what I mean? And not only that, I'll whoop God as well.
Nurmagomedov is a beast. 26-0. That's amazing. And he's barely tested.
I want to fight with your chicken because this is number one easy fight in lightweight division.
Like, Jesus fucking Christ, that would be a giant fight. That might be one of the biggest MMA fights ever to make. Question is, can Conor catch him?